I'm here at Concord West Public School with a local member, Angela DeMore, and the Minister for Primary Industries, Steve Wan. Today, the New South Wales government is putting forward a submission to the Commonwealth that there should be national food labelling for fast food restaurants. It's about giving consumers in particular information they need about calorie, kilojoule content, about salt and about fat, so that we all can make healthier choices. We all deserve a treat from time to time, but it's all about making the most healthy choice for ourselves and for our families. Now, Steve, this is a big push from us for national labelling.
And national labelling is very important because obviously people produce goods which cross state boundaries, so it's very hard to do things on your own. But we can do with get this fast facts on fast foods, information on menus before people make decisions about what they're actually going to purchase, and that's a real positive for parents and for all the consumers of fast food.
Hey Angela, you've got two boys. This is great for parents.
It is, and I think it's important for parents to make these decisions when going out to eat at a restaurant, and this health initiative will go a long way in allowing parents to make a decision about what they eat at a fast food outlet. And in particular, it's important for people who suffer from diabetes and women that are pregnant with gestational diabetes. They can still go out to eat and make informed decisions about what they will eat.
All right, well great. More information is available online, so we'll give you a link here on the website. Thanks.